not been for you, I wouldn't have nothing. No place. No rain. I wouldn't have you, Lord, if it was not for you. And God, I ask you, remove your stress. Remove it, God, please remove it. In the name of Jesus, I need you, Lord. I need you before I open my mouth to your people of God.
Building vessels, that's what you were created to do.
Because I'm teaching you. I'm teaching them. You a way maker. I'm teaching them, oh God, that they can't trust nobody like they can trust you. I'm teaching them, God, that they can lean not unto their own understanding, but lean unto you, oh God. So I thank you, oh God, in the name of Jesus. If you can use anybody, you can use me today. So Lord, I ask you for your anointing, a special anointing tonight. To deal with the important scheduling family time. Don't let my worship be in vain, God. In the name of Jesus. God, I ask. Are you pleased with my praise?
There's none like you.
Is my worship worthy?
Lifter of my hands.
To continue to call you our Father, which art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debts. In God, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us. For God is the King of the power and the glory. Forever. 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 And ever. So Lord, thank you now. Thank you now. As I consecrate myself, you consecrate my heart. Right now, in the name of Jesus, every family, everyone that is under the sound of my weak voice, God, I pray right now for a miracle in their life. I pray right now, God, that you grant them the desires of their heart, like only you can, oh God, because you know all about us. You know everything we imagine, everything we think of, everything we want, everything we've done. You know all about us. So I ask you to grant them the desires of their heart. Thank you for this church. Thank you for the doors. Thank you for my landlord. Thank you for my landlord. Bless his family. Thank you for allowing him to have favor upon us like no other. God, we able to realize and understand what they mean now when they say favor. Amen. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on Calvary for me. You thought of me when I wasn't even thinking of myself. So I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Find your place.
Thank you, Lord.
Worship.
For being a company keeper. Thank you for calming my storm. Thank you for stealing the water so that I can walk upon it.
Place in your life.
Oh, most of all, I thank you for saying to me, come. And I've stepped out just like you have on resurrection ground. I feel your presence.
You're in the valley.
I feel your anointing.
Victory comes through your
continue to bless this house and fill this place. Consecrate the walls of this place.
Find your place.
Thank you for renovating it. Thank you for bringing it under construction. Thank you for the encounter. Thank you for the worship spirits and the wonderful miracles that you are doing in the lives of the people that come.
Look into
thank you, oh Lord,
your pain and find
for just being who you are.
So
Lord, we ask you now just to look in on the sick and the shut in.
In your life,
thank you for my nephew.
Prepare you for
Sean, I love you, boy.
Place and never a tear.
I know one day
was waterfall.
You'll be walking through my doors. I know this. In the name of Jesus. I'm waiting on you, nephew. I'm praying for you. Because he said the prayers of the righteous availeth much. They know it's time. I know it's time. And God, you say all things have an appointed time. Just release the air now. Free. Channel free. Michael Coleman free. Free right now. Free right now. I thank the Lord. Because your power can do what no other power can. And your blood will never lose its power. Free! And then I'm going to say, free thus. Free! Right now. You are God that can open doors that no man can shut. Freedom right now. Why the Spirit is high in this place. Because you say where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. Liberty is freedom.
He's lovely.
Free them right now.
Lovely.
In the name of Jesus.
Lovely.
I know you're able, God.
Lovely.
You can do anything but fail. Stop by the hospital.
Lovely.
Someone is sick right now in the name of Jesus.
Lovely.
Somebody wants to go to church. One more time, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Grant them the power. You ask a secret. Can these dry bones live? And Ezekiel said, God, you know all things. And you told him to preach the word. So God, right now, according to what the manifestation of your word says, I'm listening for a rattling and a shaking. Those that are laying in whatever stage of cancer. Restoration. Right now in the name of Jesus. I just breathed a fresh breath. Restoration. Restore them. I thank you, Lord. As I stretch forth my hand, oh God, I stretch forth with the commandment of healing right now in the name of Jesus. Touch my mother-in-law right now in the name of Jesus. Touch that hip, touch that leg, touch her body just as you touching Peter's mother-in-law. Touch right now in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you. Touch Uncle JR right now in the name of Jesus. Touch their bodies with the power of restoration. Restore them the strength that they need. to run on to see what the end gonna be. I thank you right now for the opportunity. Touch my uncle in different. Touch right now. Right where he's sitting is sick bed. Touch my uncle in my hand. Touch right now my auntie. In the name of Jesus. I'm calling forth names. Because you called the Lazarus name. You told Lazarus to come forth. But I'm telling you, asking you to touch them. With your healing hands. Restore them. Right now in the name of Jesus. Everyone that is sick, that is connected to this ministry, rise up from your sick bed. Touch the twin valve right now in the name of Jesus. Touch her right now where she is. Ah, oh God, I thank you right now in the name of Jesus. Touch Angie right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever is crooked, you can make it straight. In the name of Jesus. God, I'm asking you now, like never before. I'm asking you, oh God, for a special blessing. God, I didn't ask for nothing for me, because I turned my prayers over to you so that I can take care of the people of God. I thank you, Lord, for the mindset. I thank you for the heart for ministry. But most of God, most of all, I thank you for the heart that I have for God. And you say, let this heart be in, let this mind be in Christ. Be in you that is also in Christ. And when the mind is right, the heart is right. So I'm thanking you. Touch this building. Touch my name. Touch that wall right now. Protect this bill from all hurt, harm, and danger, and vandalism. Touch the homeless that lives in the back of it. In the name of Jesus. We have become family because we are connected. Take care of my family. In the name of Jesus. Ah. I love you, Lord. 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 Touch every preacher that has doors open tonight in your name. Touch every preacher that is going through right now. Touch their wives right now. In the name of Jesus. I pray, amen. Come on, give God another strong hand of praise.